Okay, hip coil number two. Blake's gonna set up with the same adduction in his back leg, but he's not going to pre-coil his hips. He's gonna coil his hips as he loads. Go ahead. Nice. You do not have to necessarily float for the three count. Trying to do this with normal timing and still come down close is an important skill to learn.